American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Today we hear about the latest and greatest in tow truck technology in our manufacturer's spotlight.
We take you inside the American Towman Exposition in Baltimore 2017 for this update with B&B Industries. Tom Chitwood talks about the company's 12-ton integrated wrecker on a Ford Extended Cab.
This is a 2017 Ford 550 with a B&B 12-ton integrated series, manual crossbar, has a fork accessories with it. It's got rear stiff legs, it's aluminum body, wireless remote control. Just a really great truck we've had a lot of good success with. Most units in this size range don't come equipped with the rear stiff legs. That's an option for other manufacturers. For us, it is it's pretty much standard. We build aluminum bodies, so that kind of helps with the rust factor up in this part of the country. We have wireless remote control, so user can be in a ditch with his car, watch his truck, make sure everything's safe, winching it out. A lot of good options there that are standard for us. It's just a great handy little unit. I mean, you can tow a Volkswagen 1 minute, you can tow a F-250 the next minute, I mean, or even a 550. It's just a real versatile little unit. It's been great. Every year we get really great compliments on how good this product looks and how well it works, and a lot of repeat buyers interested in them. We have a lot of great customers that are from this part of the country, and it's an end of the year show, so it's really always a good show for us. So you got people trying to get a tax benefit for the end of the year, and just works out really well for us. We really appreciate the hard work that y'all put into it. It's a great show. It's got a lot of energy and a lot of great turnout every year. And it's some of the other shows we attend, the turnout's not so good, and it's nice to come to a show that you see a lot of customers.
Thanks, Tom. Your next shot at one of our amazing towing conventions is Las Vegas starting on May 9th. Check out atshowplace.com for details.